George, what do you think you're doing?
Don't worry, I got this. I'm gonna teach this motherfucker a lesson.
Put the pen down, Mr. Krupp. What? I said, put the pen down, Mr. Krupp. What?
Alright, fuck it. I'm done.
George! What? You just punched Mr. Krupp in the face! So what? He deserved it! I've been wanting to punch you for 5 weeks right now. You know what? I don't even care if I get suspended or not, but I'm done. Oh, I'm so beautiful. Let's see if he's okay. I might be tripping dicks or not. Mr. Krupp? Mr. Krupp? Mr. Krupp? Mr. Krupp? Mr. Krupp? Oh, shit. What do you mean? I think I knocked the fuck out for... Oh, man. Okay, now we're expelled. Now we're expelled. No. I had an idea. Don't even worry about it. Everything is all clear. What do you mean everything is all clear? Do you have any ideas? Wait. I swear, if our parents find out about this, we are going to be grounded for a week and we cannot have any ice cream. Honey, calm down. Calm down. None of this will never happen. Bitch, you just punch him in the face for like a couple of minutes. Yeah, I know. But seriously, what are we going to do? Light bulb. 6.5 hours later. Okay. We good. See, babe? All our problems are solved. Yeah, but don't you ever do something stupid like this again. Okay, I won't. Anyway, what are we finna do?